The Grand Hyatt Kauai is a classic Hawaiian resort located on the sunny south shore of Kauai. It's a place where people from all over come to relax and unwind from their everyday lives. It's also the resort that Anna Pickard had chosen to stay in with her son while on vacation. They had a lovely time in Hawaii, but all good things came to an end and they had to go home. But it wasn't until she had returned to her everyday life that she realized she had left an important member of the family behind. It was her son Doozer's favorite teddy bear, Sutro. So she reached out to the Grand Hyatt Kauai Hotel, and their response was incredible. Anna Pickard assumed that Sutro, her son's favorite teddy bear, was gone forever, but he wasn't. It turns out that Sutro was having the time of his life. Anna emailed the hotel to ask if they had seen a white bear answering to the name of Sutro. The hotel emailed her back. Apparently, Sutro was hanging with the laundry team, and he wasn't alone. Sutro the bear had made a new friend, who was a stuffed seal, and they were loving life at the resort. Together, Sutro and the seal were hanging by the pool and enjoying a spa day. Clearly, Sutro wasn't upset that his human family had forgotten him. He turned a disadvantage into an advantage and was now chillaxing during his extended vacay. While Anna worried that her son would be upset over the loss of his bear, Sutro was living it up. He was also helping the staff at the salon out. We bet this lady never thought she'd end up getting a manicure from a stuffed bear. Obviously, Sutro was more than happy to pay for the extra time he spent at the resort. Sutro and his friend also took a walk through the resort to figure out what they were going to do next. Along the way, they met the gardeners and perched themselves onto the walkway's wooden handrail to take a selfie. They also enjoyed the resort's beautiful garden in the background. This was plushy heaven! We're not sure if Sutro ever learned how to swim, but thankfully, his seal friend was a total expert. The two of them had a lovely time at the pool. Afterwards, they dried off by sitting on the rocks. Then they took another selfie so Sutro could let Anna and Doozer know that he was actually doing okay on his own. Whoever said that plush animals don't like to sunbathe obviously never met these two plushy BFFs. Anna realized she was going to have a tough time explaining this to her son Doozer, why Sutro was able to rent a cabana when they clearly couldn't during their stay. Now, it was just a matter of time before Sutro headed home. The staff placed the stuffed bear and seal at the front desk to make it seem like they were checking out. Anna was tickled pink by the sense of humor the staff clearly had about this whole situation. The hotel sent these pics as updates so that Doozer would know that Sutro was okay and would be returned to him soon. Anna thanked Julian and the rest of the staff at Grand Hyatt Kauai for being absolutely amazing folks. The hotel employees were clearly head over heels in love with Sutro, and they would undoubtedly miss him once he left. But they would always have fond memories of their time together. Meanwhile, Anna was tearing up with joy over how adorbs these photos were. Apparently, the staff had put Sutro to work during his stay, and he didn't seem to mind it one bit. If only every hotel could have a Sutro to greet guests when they first approached the front desk. It was only a matter of time before Sutro would bid adieu to the hotel staff, but the impression he made would be everlasting. Although Doozer probably missed his teddy bear terribly, Sutro was keeping busy manning the phones. What better way to take your mind off the fact that your family left you at the hotel than by answering a couple phone calls and helping customers book reservations? The hotel staff was definitely going to miss this little guy. Now it was time to say goodbye for real, but Sutro couldn't go without taking a final selfie with friends. Sutro put the star in guest star, but now it was time to head home. He had been away from Doozer for way too long, and the young boy would undoubtedly shower him with tears and a warm hug. Thanks for the memories, Grand Hyatt staff.